Despite their remarkable resilience, coral reefs worldwide are constantly being threatened by both global and local stressors. Global warming, ocean acidification, pollution, overfishing, and unsustainable forms of tourism are some of the main stressors that have been seriously damaging coral reefs and actively threaten their survival. If we let this incredible ecosystem die, we won't just be losing an underwater paradise of unparalleled beauty. We will also be depriving ourselves of the valuable benefits and services coral reefs provide. As coral reefs act as sources for potential new medicines and cures to diseases, reliable food sources, tourism and recreation locations, coastal protection, and cultural heritage sites. How can we avoid this horrible loss, and how can we protect coral reefs? Theoretically, we can accomplish this by reducing the stressors that damage the health of the reefs. Each choice we make, even the small choices we make every day as individuals, can make the difference. For example, if you are lucky enough to have the chance to explore this ecosystem, please act consciously. Recreational scuba diving or snorkeling activities can harm coral reefs, so please be respectful while partaking in these activities. Avoid touching the animals and plants, and never take or collect shells or other natural objects from the ocean. Always look for tourist facilities that responsibly manage activities on the reefs. Furthermore, many types of sunscreen are damaging to coral reefs due to their use of coral-harming chemicals. So always use sustainable sunscreens that are non-toxic. Never leave waste, and properly dispose of litter if you find any. If you can, take part in virtuous activities that engage local communities, such as beach cleanups. And lastly, never stop advocating for sustainability. Raise awareness about the importance of this vital global ecosystem. If we act together, we really can preserve our coral reefs.